Hello, my friends. Welcome to our Math Positive channel. Today we have a very simple looking equation, a cubic equation. X cubed is equal to 1. We want to find all three roots. The obvious root, as all of you have noticed, is x is equal to 1. But we want to find the other two roots, so we will send this one to the left hand side and write this as x cubed minus 1 is equal to 0. Now this is the difference of cubes and can be factorized. Let's do it. X minus 1 times x squared plus x plus 1 is equal to 0. So from here, the real root 1 can be seen, and the other part is a quadratic expression, and to be solved by the quadratic formula. Let's try to do this. We have to solve the equation x squared plus x plus 1 is equal to 0. Now, my friends, we will use the quadratic formula. As I said, x is equal to minus 1 plus or minus square root of this 1 squared minus 4 times 1 times 1 divided by 2 times 1. From this one, we have x is equal to minus 1 plus or minus root minus 3 divided by 2. This can also be written as minus 1 plus or minus root 3 times I, the complex unit, divided by 2. So our full set of solution is, let me write here, minus 1 minus root 3 times I divided by 2. Minus 1 plus root 3 times I divided by 2, and the real root 1.